I'll strengthen my people because of who I am, and they will follow me. I, the Lord, have spoken." Those words come from Zechariah chapter 10, verse 12. What God does is always because of who He is. God told Moses that He is the I am. I am is an incomplete sentence. There is a third word that comes after the first two. As a follower of Jesus, your life is one of discovering what that word is, or perhaps more accurately, words. God is truth, light, love, peace, and the list goes on to infinity. The nature of God is bigger than eternity itself, and He fills that forever with the fragrant essence of who He is. If you have a question, God is the answer. If you are in need, God is the provision to erase and fulfill that need. If your heart is tempted to hate, God is the love that will overwhelm and cast out all hate. If you are ignorant, God is all the knowledge that you lack. Sorrow, sadness, grief, and pain are all swallowed up in the glory of God Himself and His Son, Jesus. His Spirit blossoms in your heart and then produces the fruit that nourishes all who are willing to take and eat. Men were drawn away from God by the devil, who encouraged them to disobey Him and eat of the fruit of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. But now, the Spirit of God draws all men back to Him through the blood of Jesus, as they taste the fruit of the Spirit and give their hearts to Jesus. Lord Jesus, show me more today of who You are. Fill my heart with wonder and praise for Your holy and righteous name, now and forever. Amen.